224 years ago, on July 19, 1799, the Rosetta Stone was found. During Napoleon Bonaparte's Egyptian campaign, French officer Pierre-François Bouchard discovered a slab of basalt inscribed with Greek, Egyptian hieroglyphics, and Egyptian demotic. Thomas Young and Jean-François Champollion were among the first to decipher the hieroglyphics, revealing much of the language and culture of ancient Egypt.